I said, bring some heaviness to this festival. And we hope you've enjoyed it too. So this last song, if you're a fan of Metallica or not a fan, this is a song you can get behind. It's got three simple words to it, but I think before we get into that, we need to turn on some house lights. We want to see this awesome event here. We want to see the Glastonbury family. Can we turn on all the lights? Is that kind of it? Oh, yeah! Oh! Wow, look at y'all. All right, this one's from our first album, and this one is entitled Seek! If you're alive out there, let's do it! Hey, hey. Metallica loves you, Glastonbury!
Tell you guys something. I came down here about 24 hours ago, and since then I've walked every fucking corner of this beautiful place. There is no place on this fucking earth like this beautiful Glastonbury Festival. Thank you so much for letting us be part of your experience. Thank you, Michael. Thank you, Emily. Thank you, Nick. Metallica fucking loves you, and we hope to see you one more fucking time.